So, as I'm sitting here, I was just going through Facebook and saw a comment. And it reminded me about myself and others from the Chase community. So, from what I saw and realized, all of the searchers were too content with their solve because it supposedly seemed to fit. And we were too content with our solves that we weren't really truly focused on the true story and the meaning behind Forrest Fenn's special spot. And I'm not saying the meaning slash story behind it for the treasure chest. No, that's a load of crock of shit, in my opinion. But I mean, think about it. We were so deep in our solves that we weren't truly focused on what Forrest Fenn was trying to tell us. In the sense of, his story of his special spot. And I guarantee there's a story behind his special spot, and not a special story of his church about his treasure chest. Because that would be going to the category of knowing inside information. You ain't gotta know that shit. You really don't. If you know the area, you'll find it. It was that simple. But we were too naive to even realize that, because we were too focused on our own selves. So, at the end of the day, I had to say that, and then on top of that, I'm gonna add some extra stuff. So, candy. I don't know what your plan is, but I can tell you, look, I have the utmost respect for you. But I do not have respect for K-Pro. I don't. The fact that you're standing up for her after what she said and did, no, I have no time and place for that shit. Nope, not my books. And then without further ado, I'm gonna take it even an extra step. The treasure seekers are going back to the basics. I ain't letting nobody hold back my custom no more. Fuck that motherfucking bullshit. You want to tell me to stop cussing? That's what I tell you. Fuck you. And fuck you too, Street. Love you though, brother. And love you too, Greg. AKA Stinger! And as always, titties, man! Peace out, y'all.